One of the things I go to often is the sense of discipline that I've received as a student athlete, having to balance your school and your athletic team. It really did set a great foundation for my life and career. I think if there was one, I would say the ability to be a part of a team really affects my professional career as an attorney. Also my creative side as a member of an improvisation group and playing music as well. Being part of a team for 4 years, and of course before that, but during my collegiate experience for 4 years, really gave me a sense of, you know, we have each other's back. Other people in other professions don't really have that same background, and they're envious of me when I tell them about that. So it's the I got your back sort of mentality. I think it's the relationships I've formed with the people I love, family and friends, and I do credit my athletic experience in college with that, and my time on the Student Athlete Advisory Committee as well. Just to get to know different types of people with different types of opinions, it's okay to have different opinions and still get along, and I think that's really carried me far in my life. In my playing days, failure, I mean, when you're playing baseball, you fail 7 out of 10 times. Right, and you're still considered a good player. So failure happens every single game, and you have to get used to it. And if you go 0-for-4 and strike out 4 times, you have to wake up the next day and play another game. And it's really affected my life, and I think you just have to pick yourself up and try again. Hello, I'm John Galgano. I'm a former NCAA student athlete from Manhattanville College.